안녕하세요. 저는 한국에서 온 노아영이라고 합니다.
Hello, I'm Haeyoung and I'm from South Korea.
Well, it's kind of interesting. 5 years ago, we got involved with this nonprofit organization called Cultural Vistas in Washington, D.C. And the reason we got connected with them was one of my former assistants, Anthony Naglieri, started working for them. And they basically are charged with placing the students as they come over in this program from Korea. And so he was looking to see if we wanted to be a host site. And so that was 5 years ago, and we've had four outstanding men and women come prior to Haeyoung this year. The program is called Korea West, and West is actually an acronym. Work, English, study, and travel. And so basically it's an exchange program through the two governments, the United States and Korea. And they handpick these top scholars from Korea to come over. And so it's really a prestigious honor for them to be chosen to participate in this. And then they come to Washington, D.C. and take coursework in English for the first 6 months. And then they're placed in these internships around the country. And so that's how we got involved 5 years ago, serving. And the first person that we had come here, Sobeo Kim, sort of set the standard for the interns, and we've had four more since then, and Haeyoung is the last that we've had this year now.
First, I wanted to improve my English, and also I wanted to gain experience creating graphics and working with Premiere Pro, After Effects, and Photoshop. Yeah. And this opportunity gives me to network and to form relationship in case I ever want to move back to America. I enjoy working game day, yeah, and I love the atmosphere on game day. Yeah, usually we set up streaming devices and I set up my highlights camera on the field. Like athlete practice before the game, this is kind of my practice. So. And I love the tension right before the game, especially when I'm wishing our Bearcats good luck. As soon as I came here, I started to edit the end of the season highlights. Yeah, it made me realize that I wanted to be here with all kind of sports, not just the full season. Yeah.
All along, I was sort of feeling like she was missing that atmosphere of games. And her internship would have been ending just barely into the fall. And so I think now that she wanted to extend it, she will get, as she said, she'll get that opportunity to see winter or basketball season and see the excitement of that, and then follow through with a full spring as well before she leaves us. And so I think it'll be very valuable for her, and also how wonderful for us that now we can count on her in the office and her contributions, which have been so vast already. But now, after all these months that she feels so comfortable, she'll be able to do even greater things. One project that she's worked on, which I think has been a neat overlap and sort of basically ties together our whole relationship with this Korea West program, is one of our former baseball pitchers, Scott Diamond, who pitched in the major leagues, and he was Minnesota Twins Pitcher of the Year back in 2012. He's now playing overseas in South Korea. And so we thought it would be interesting. This is last spring when he signed on with them, and Sing Ho, who was our predecessor to Haeyoung, he finished his internship and went back over, and we thought it'd be nice for him to get in touch with Scott and work out a face-to-face interview with Scott Diamond in Korea that we could then post back here. And so I had Haeyoung work with Sing Ho and basically coordinate through Scott's ball club in South Korea access to Scott, and we touched base with Scott and make sure that he was comfortable, and we formulated the questions, and he just finished the interview, and Haeyoung has basically produced it and edited it, and it's going to be coming out shortly. But I thought that was such a neat way. I mean, here's our baseball pitcher coming over and acclimating himself in South Korea and learning that culture, and at the same time we have two South Koreans who've worked in our office who are working together to put out this nice video about Scott. So it's kind of a neat way to tie this whole relationship that we have now with South Korea and this internship.
In the short term, I want to make a creative project with athletes, and my long-term goal is working in the sports marketing area in South Korea. Yeah. I want to work in this field because in the US, it is so natural for people to enjoy sports. But in South Korea, it is, I mean, in South Korea, sports as a whole are not as popular in US. For example, when I was in senior, when I was a senior in high school, there wasn't even PE. Yeah, so because everyone had to study hard. Yeah, so yeah, that is my goal. And when I have worked in South Korea, I would like to return to America and find a job.